this in a couple months? You don't look like it.
Yeah, I was like, she doesn't really look pregnant.
But she's, I think she's bigger.
Yeah.
Oh.
She definitely hasn't come back in the heat, so.
Excuse me. Excuse me. Oh, it's Danny. Hi. I'll pet you. Wow. That's so good, Mom.
Yay. Very nice. Hello, sweetheart. Hello, sweetheart.
Hi, Irish.
Is she due in a month?
Oh, so 18 days. Who thinks she's actually pregnant? She is, but she just doesn't look it.
See, look at that little honor.
But yeah, you can see Red is very pregnant. Irish decided to have her first one right in front of the door, so I cannot go in and help.
Looks like Staggly.
Yeah, these are Staggly babies. Job, Irish.
Big baby, not little.
Yeah. I wonder if that's... She wasn't very big to begin with. She was standing up until like 2 seconds before the baby was born.
He's got danglies.
Oh, it's a boy?
Yep.
Oh, a little boy.
Little Staggly boy.
He's got a little hat like you, though. That's cute. And he's still attached by the umbilical cord?
Yep, still attached.
Yep. Oh, she's looking for him.
Well, he's right here and I bring him to you, but you gotta push a little more stuff out.
Good girl, Irish. It's fairly cold and I now have a cat on my back.
Look how long he is.
I know, he's so long. That's some really good sized baby for how small she is.
Yeah.
Toothless. Dude, you're in the way.
I'd like to move him up there, but I can't yet. He's trying to get up.
Let me get over here.
Look at that. Is it right? Nope. We're still attached.
So when they're still attached, we don't want to break it. We'd like for her to push a little bit more out before. Oh, no, he's good.
There you go, Mom.
And now Mom gets to help. It's cold.
Yeah.
I would say this is just as cold as it was when Party gave birth in February.
Yeah.
All right, yay. I would say you helped a little bit, but he would have been fine.
Yeah, I think she would have been fine. He was perfectly positioned.
Yeah. Are you wearing your mouth guard? Okay, I was like, she doesn't have a lisp or whatever.
I was sleeping for a bit. And
oh, but she's vocal. She let us know, man.
She did. That's good.
That was good. So little, was he chamois?
Yeah.
Chamoisé, which is just the same color as his mom.
And dad.
And dad. We're hoping he's got some moon spots, though. It's hard to tell on brown.
Well, we've had them that we didn't think did and shaved them and they had moon spots.
Yeah, so we'll see.
He is healthy. He is a healthy boy.
Look, yeah, he's not a little skeleton. He's got some meat on him.
There's meat on that. He feels like a 1 day, 2 day old baby.
So you think she's going to have another?
I think so.
I hope she has at least one more.
I wanted a girl to keep.
Yeah.
I mean, I'm happy that we have a nice, healthy boy. He's wonderful and won't have any trouble bring him a great home. I wanted a girl for me.
He's trying to get up.
Just took care of his umbilical cord, and now we're playing my favorite game. Wait and see if he can nurse, if he can figure it out. And we have a little bubble action going on that's empty. He's tall.
Yeah, we're gonna raise those lights.
Yeah, we gotta lift those lights up higher. All right. One little buckling is all Irish is gonna have. Mom just went in and checked. And this is him. Mom, you wanna take her necklace off?
Yeah, I'm gonna make
that.
Well,
I have to make that decision. What to keep.
Oh, look at how cute you are. I can't wait till it's lighter. Got the cutest little white spots on his head.
Yeah, he's adorable.
Good job, Irish. Yeah, she's being so good. And he's a nurse 3 times, but he's had help, so we're hoping we can see him nurse all by himself.
That's a moon spot on his shoulder. Yeah, I think he's got a couple. Yeah, on his shoulder.
So that's what we like to see. Bucks. Oh, look at that face. Oh, we got some hops. Oh, he's okay, Mom. Oh my gosh, we caught his first hops on camera.
Did you see he was nosing around in the food?
Oh my gosh. Oh my goodness. Come let me touch you. Oh, hi, Irish.
Oh, we need to get some animal crackers.
I know. Animal crackers are her favorite. Ugh, we lowered it down because when he lays down, it's not warm enough, and then when he stands up, he's too big.
Oh, that's a rare must. Get the cat away.
Oh, he's so freaking cute. Irish loves her baby. Those look like moon spots to me, but they could just be from where she's looking him.
Yeah, we'll see. Either way, he's beautiful.
Yeah, he's so cute. Oh.
Oh, here we go. Oh my gosh, look at his face. Oh, he's so cute. Oh my gosh, is he gonna come up to me? Hello, precious. Oh, no sudden movements. Oh, look at that waggly tail. I'd like to see him like nurse. I've not seen him like really latch on.
Huh. Still his belly. Maybe he's a snacker.
He feels fine.
We'll have to get her out this evening and check.
I checked her udder. It's not full. It's not like tight or anything. And it's even. Got a cute baby there, Irish. She's snorting at the cat. Oh, here, fold up, fold up.
Look at how cute he is. Look at that.